Hi guys, this is my gammon. It's made of pork, you know. That is what we the British people use to celebrate Christmas. So this gammon is so very salty. So what I'll do, I will parboil it, sever the water, then put all the ingredients to boil it, then glaze it later on. Keep watching, you will see the process. That is the gammon in the saucepan. I will let it boil so that, you know, it will take off some salt inside then. Before I will show you the other step, okay? This is gonna be crispy, juicy gammon. Gonna start cooking it. Put some carrots in there. Some carrots and onions. Okay? And some peppercorn in there. So I'm gonna cover it to cook. Glaze for the gammon. Okay? Making the glaze for the gammon. So I put soya sauce, Worcester sauce. Then I'm gonna put in my honey. My honey goes in there, in my glazing for the gammon. The gammon has been cooked, so I'm putting in cloves. Just putting cloves to decorate it. Then I pour in the glaze I made. Then I put it in the oven to roast. It's beautiful, man. This is what we call cold meat. We're gonna eat like unboxing day. Yeah, unboxing day meat. This is unboxing day meat. You can eat it on its own with salad. You can eat it with the leftover roast potato on Christmas Day. You can use it to do sandwich for the whole family on Boxing Day. You know? So I'm just decorating it now with the cloves I've made. Homemade glazy. This is my homemade glazy that I just made. So I'm gonna tip it in here. Then I'll roast my gammon.